Welcome back to Amber Lily. Today I'm going to be filming a Q&A video by the title of this video. I asked you guys on my Instagram to ask me questions and yeah, let's go through the questions. The first one says, hey Amber, do you have any piercings? Now, not that I know of. I do not have any piercings. What's your favorite food? My favorite food would probably most likely be enchiladas, Mexican. They're most easiest food to make and they're delicious. Your biggest regret in life? My biggest regret in life is probably not asking that guy out. What is your biggest regret in life? My biggest regret in life would probably be not going out more in Whistler in Canada, because looking back on the trip, it looked amazing, but I would have liked to focus more in Canada, and the only reason I couldn't focus on that was because I was sick. And I don't mean just like have a little cough, like I mean like I couldn't even stand up. But anyway, another day. Why did you become a YouTuber? I became a YouTuber because I thought that it was a cool way to express my editing for travel videos, like LA. But it just became an interest to me, and watching YouTube for so long, I wanted to get in the groove of it, and you know, maybe we can do it now. 2019, here we come. Okay, three people you look up to. I look up to my parents, so that's obviously two. They're very hardworking and inspirational, and and the other person is Ben Asler. He's just, again, very hardworking and successful in what he does. The next question is, have you ever had YouTube? Here we go. Since October 2016. I checked that recently. I don't know why. Next question. Do you want to travel the world? Yes, I do. In 2020, 2021, and all across, I'm going to be traveling for years on years. I love traveling so much and experiencing new cultures and like different social people, you know what I mean? Like getting out there and seeing what the world has to offer. Amber, this isn't a question, but I freaking love you. Thank you so much. Do you like school? At the moment, I do. I'm in year 11 and I don't know if that's a weird problem, but I actually love school at the moment, having like the new independence to it all. Are you a country girl or a city girl? I'm a city girl 100%, all the way. Amber, add this in your YouTube. Say hi to me. Hi, Matthew. I do soccer. It was really challenging. I want to quit. What made you so passionate to do it for 10 years? What made me passionate to do it for 10 years was that I had the love for the game and loved going out to training sessions all week long and just give it the dedication that it needs, and you get so much back from it, and it is an amazing sport to, you know, be involved in and take part. Next question. Hey, here's another question. Why do you like the Dolan twins and Shawn Mendes so much? Doesn't everyone? Sup, Amber. You're so pretty and gorgeous. Wish my school was filled more girls like you. Oh, I love you so much. You, Amber, how many celebrities have you met? I've met a lot. Let's just say that. Like, I'll give you a few. Like, I've met Cameron Dallas, Brandon Rowland, Hunter Rowland, Rue, Harvey Petito. The list goes on, but you know, we don't have all day. I'm sorry. Thank you guys for watching. I am so sorry that I couldn't answer all the questions. I legit just answered half of the questions. So if you guys want me to do a part two, like this video right now. And if it gets to 10 likes, I will do a part two to this Q&A. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, because I will be posting every single week for this whole entire year of 2019. I love you guys so much and see you next week.